A Pueblo woman is taking action after a study came out last month about marijuana shops recommending pregnant women use pot products during pregnancy. Aubrey Adams was dropping off bibs all over Pueblo County on Friday to tell marijuana shops not to suggest using cannabis products to treat morning sickness. This comes after the Colorado School of Medicine and the University of Utah contacted 400 dispensaries in Colorado, with 70% of them suggesting to use pot products to treat nausea for pregnant women.
We want the marijuana shops to be held accountable for them impersonating medical professionals and harming unborn children.
Adams says the group she represents also dropped off bibs at marijuana shops in Denver.